is there hope for Nabrina in this final installment?
I mean, what do you think? They're great. Like, they love each other. They're gonna find a way. I will say, I think wherever Sabrina goes, Nick will follow.
Yeah, he's got that.
Whether or not they're together or not, I do think that Nick will like always be there.
Absolutely. Yeah, he wants to be a team player. He wants to help out, and but he can't ignore the fact that he's madly in love with Sabrina either, which is a tough thing to, you know, stuff.
I would love a little romance update from each of you on how your cute little relationships are going. You both seem like you're in a good place heading into this final part.
That's right.
Shocking.
That's right.
Shocking. I don't know how we managed to find the good ones, but we did. Yeah, it's really fun. I think we just have our cute little high school romances. Mine just happens to be with a 700-year-old.
Yeah, it's totally normal.
Totally normal, but it's
totally fun.
I think it shows a really human side of struggle, and me and Robin have a little bit of an up and down in this part, which I think will be really interesting to see. It was interesting to film, so I hope it's interesting to see. But yeah, it's all around just a really fun, love-filled experience.
Also, you know, there's definitely some bumps that pop up, some difficult conversations. But one of the things that I love about Roz and Harvey is how they've grown over the seasons. Like, in the beginning, their relationship was something, and then it kind of turned into something else. And then I feel like in part four, like,
they get it.
I just love Roz and Harvey's relationship in part four. I think it's really beautiful and lovely.